Safe. Safe.
You missed it.
Safe.
Daring.
Good job. Whack it! Whack the loose one!
Yeah, I can do it. Whatever, I'll do that one then. What's this say? Check. Keep out unless you want to stay forever. It's a sign.
Pretty straightforward, right?
Yeah, they made me out of one of the Grand Sappy's brasses. Reduce, reuse, recycle, I guess. Hey, don't stop. No, stop, whatever. Well, I do. Ah. Lame.
You missed.
Got it. You hear that? It was an eagle.
Uh-huh,
it's a toad!
Toad! Oh. What's that? Some kind of face? Head? Hat? Thing is stuck in that shrub. We've got a bad I've got a bad feeling.
We've got a bad feeling? I'm a toad!
Wait, that's what a toad looks like? Wow, I was way off.
That's because my face is folded up. Please help me.
Aren't you gonna help him?
Sure am. You're alive! You did it! Woo!
Stop rejoicing and help him out.
You're right. I could just, like, you know, celebrate fighting you. That's marginally better. Now I just see some flattening out of thing. Hammer time! Oh yeah, I can beat him up. You gave me one coin for helping
I'm
you out?
I'm again, thank you.
I don't mean to be rude, Toad, but I have to ask. How did your face end up so bent and wonky?
Oh, it's a bad... This horrible folded guy showed up and started folding toads left and right. Most of us got folded before we could even ask what was going on. What do you have against toads?
What do they?
It's not fair. Toads have rights. This is toad.
A boost?
I just traumatized myself.
It was emotion.
Sounds motions. Like folded soldiers to me. It must be my brother's doing. I know we've got a few other things on our plate, but you'll help any toads we find, won't you, Mario?
No.
That's mean.
I heard that. I'm holding you to that affirmative gesture, Mario. Shit. But us toads can help you if we press Y during battle. We'll come cheer you on. More of you have cheering, the more help we can give you. Ah, that's why we have stands. Oh, we'll charge you a modest fee for cheering. Should have mentioned that. Oh my god. What? What?
Oh, that toad is a shrewd one.
It sure is.
But it sounds like it could be a big help to have them cheer us on in battle, don't you think? Let's save as many toads as we can and get them to root for us, Mario.
I need confetti back. Wasted on us. Hey, tree! Confetti! Yeah. Aha, money!
Open that one! Toad! Hammer it!
Thanks, Mario. I've been in there for a long time. And you know what ants don't have, right?
You pitch yourself.
Got a diaper on.
I broke it. Wait, I have an idea. Got him. Bonked his head. Yeah. Line him up. Good luck. Oh my god. I don't want to do that. Controller messed me up completely.
You're gonna die.
I'm not gonna die. I'm giving them a chance to win. Which won't help them. Locked it, suckers. Bug. What's that? Oh, it's a toad.
I was waiting for the swing, but then that weird Goomba cut in line.
Whee. My turn in line.
Are you going up there, Mario?
Yeah, I will in 1 sec. Yes, I got him. I'm pretty!
Give it love! Nice job!
What's
the money do?
Wait. Do re mi fa so la chi? Don't mind me. Do re mi so la fa so. You can heal by sitting down. Oh, Mara, look at you. You've gone and pooped and pepped. I'm so glad. Can't face all those footed soldiers, though. You're all I got.
So stay strong. Stay rested, okay? When you see a bench, take a break and heal up.
Confetti. Toad under him. Oh, thank you. I was upside down with the log side up. Now I can be upside up with the log side down. God, that's confusing. Or something. Hey, buddy. Give me your money! Bang. They never saw it coming. They just... Let's see if it works. Got him. The best. Mario's turn. Ah, excellente. Excelsior. Excelsior. Oh, that's right. Ah, perfect. Murder. Just take their spot. Hoping for a helping hammer, and I got a helping hand. You're full of surprises. Why does he seem so confused? Oh, he's hiding.
Bang!
Ha-ba-da! Look how many more toads we're getting. This one might be a little confusing. I'm gonna beat him. Mario's turn, let's go. Great. Well, we already got 6,100 points. Okay. I will in a sec. Hey, what's that? Is it two? One day I'll burn like me. We must burn. Thank you. I don't know why I was trying to cut more firewood. I have plenty. First time camping. Not entirely sure how to get the fire started. Any ideas?
We better hurry to it.
Well, we're not going to go to Peach's Castle. We used to be trees, but don't feel bad for us. We'll turn to ashes and grow again. Suckers. What's that? It's a bug. Whew, that noise compelled me constantly. I was getting really annoyed.
Why don't you try using your fire flow?
I don't know if I can use it outside of combat. I'll never take peace and quiet again for granted. I should probably retire from my job as school teacher.
Press plus.
Press plus? No, I don't want to.
Use the fire and help him.
It's not plus. That's plus.
What's items? Fire flower.
Making a bad sound. You must burn! Like they said, one day they'll burn. Oh, such a good song. Psych. Not my town.
Not your town, Mario.
It's a toad.
Oh, toad!
They're all of them rotten there.
Help all the toads!
It was so lonely back here with no one to talk to. I had to come up with an imaginary friend. She's actually pretty cool. You want to hear about her? Oh, yeah, I guess you can press X. Can't from your real friend whatever you want, so you won't understand.
Why don't you ever press X and talk to me?
I want to. It's a house. Can I help you? The toad who lives here isn't home right now and has gone for a long time. Oh, has he now? Confetti! Will two do it? Nope. Three? Four. Four did it. So much coins.
Now help the toad.
Celebrating me winning.
Help the toad!
Rather not.
Help the toad.
Can you hear me?
Pull him out!
Got him. Thanks for saving me from that woodpile, but these creases are so deep. Will I go back to normal? Is that blanket? Confetti. Side is the accordion. Completely unrelated, why do you think there's a square patch of grass different color here? Aha! Bag of confetti. Toadland. Firing up so you can wolf it down. Welcome to Toad's Barbecue Foodery. All firewood is being. He's happy to be burned. Weird, but okay. Yes. Toad Town.
Head that away for Toad.
Now I don't want to hit these trees.
Go to Toad Town.
I need to hit trees.
Go to Toad Town.
I need to hit trees. Saving. Okay, it saves for me. I'm going to hit the saving blocks.
Yeah, but it's good, a good, really good idea to hit.
Ugh. Toad Town. You didn't even look at me giving you my confetti heart. Celebration every time. It looks scary. I want to go this way. Sneak past him. Oh god, no! Fresh paper. Look. Let's pull him up. Get rid of my... Trying to invent a good one. Line him up. What on earth? This will be a piece of cake. I'll line him up, take him out, jump quick. Man. Wait, something's wrong. No matter which ring you turn, one cube will fall in line. I'm getting dizzy. Let's stop rotating rings and think about this. I think there's some other way to move enemies around. It's slipping, sloshing, striding, line dancing? Remember, it's sliding, you can rotate one of the rings, but you can slide panels of the road. LR. Oh. Okay, up and down, we're down, press A, lock in place. Oh, oh wait, look at that. That's pretty cool. Oh, they're all lined up. Act like normal. I'm booting. Mario's turn. Excellent. Huh? Why? It's like, oh, rings won't do the trick this time like last bit. Slide panels. Boost the path up. Boot them. Jump, they're saying jump in the back. Good. Mm-hmm. Finally 520 for sliding. Suckers. Little Goombas. We're saved! What kind of Goomba is doing kidnapping us? What were they where were they taking us? Were they even Goombas? They were folded in a really off-putting way. We're talking L on this one, guys. We got rescued by Mario. You know that. You know what? Maybe we should put aside our differences for a while. We're all paper. Let's watch each other's back. All right, guys. Let's fight folds with stacks. Move out. Oh my god, they're running away fast.
It looks like my brother really is turning all kinds of paper hooks into an army of folded soldiers. At this rate, it feels like the whole world is going to be overrun with them.
Fine. Money. Oh, a hole! Ah! Yes, excellent. I feel like I should be able to get up there. What is that? No, you monsters!
Giant Goombas. Hurry, go!
You monsters! Oh no!
Fix it before you use it.
One more from up here. I kind of did actually.
Less than it would though. Hurry!
No. We're gonna let them think they have it. In reality, they don't. Put infinite coins. I'm gonna go this way. I don't want to fight him. Guess I have to fight them.
It doesn't look like there's anyone here. Oh, look at that big hollow spot over there. That means my brother might have been already. And I'm sure he was up to no good. Hold on. There's something there. Are my eyes playing tricks on me, or is that creature way too big to be real? Not like any origami I've ever seen before. And what exactly is it doing to that house?
Paper mache.
It's eating it! Ew, isn't eating the house? I can't imagine how yucky it must taste. This macho paper thing must be the source of the holes we've been seeing everywhere. Ugh. Wait, look at that thing's back. That's a seal of my brother's face. That might mean my brother is powering it somehow. If that's the case, that seal could be some kind of weak point. Maybe if you hit the seal, it will get weaker somehow, and then you could take it down. Now hit him in the butt.
I don't want him. I need to give confetti.
Who's he?
You're just going to leave that thing to eat some poor toad's house?
Yeah, pretty much. Oh my god, I can't go any other way. Oh, it's not an actual battle, it's just like this. Blew up.
Yes, that did the trick. So the weak point on the paper macho soldier was my brother's seal. You should remember that.
Can't believe you.
I can't believe you.
Just poisoned us like that.
You poisoned me.
Now what are we going? Now what were we doing here? I'm all turned around after that excitement. Oh, right. We were looking for the place where Peach's castle used to be.
I found it.
Well, the gate is right over there. We might as well check it out. Keep that hammer ready in case we run into more of those huge monsters, okay?
We going? Oh, we can't. Toad Town is in ruins. Paper mache monstrosities rule the street. For now, I flee. Long live the princess. Ah! Confetti comes out of the tree. What was that? That's something. There's a toad in here. I know it. Nope.
That and then give life to that big hole.
Are you done over there?
Yes.
You need to fart again.
To relax while there are paper macho bad guys stomping through town.
Battle lab trained toads tirelessly. Let me in.
Is that the hammer shot?
Treasure chest.
Good job. You have required a torch from Peach's castle.
Yeah, I'm missing number three. There's a third treasure chest. I don't know. A pipe. Oh, what the heck? Locked. Well, I don't want to go there anyways. Weapon shop and item shop. Go in. Let me in. Big boy.
Hit the big boy. Destroy.
I want to go that way.
Can I turn this a little bit towards me? Can I turn this a little bit towards me?
Turn a little bit, I guess. Perfect. I have no idea what it is. Is it?
Destroy him.
Alright, don't save me. Loser. I'm hitting B, but it's not working. Sucker. Got him. Can't get that. Oh, that gave me 20 hearts.
Bye-bye.
Open. Yeah, what is that? Oh, it's a coupling. Nope.
Oh. Whew. I thought you might be one of those hideous folded guys. Or something. Are you trying to crease him? Or hold him? What are those folding, folded things? Anyway, I've been hiding in here since the moment I saw one. Seriously, what are you doing?
Same thing. Break that one! You can't go up.
Try harder.
Wait till I get double jump or a Koopa to jump off of. Oh, it actually opened. I didn't think it would. The dock. You're on it. Oh, thanks. Sorry, I missed you. I'll be out of mountain until the wind changes. See Captain Toon. Ah, suicide. No, can't do that.
Fix the
hole. I don't want to fix the hole. It's not my problem.
Go fix the hole.
I don't want to fix the hole.
Fix the hole.
They're not paying me nothing.
Fix the hole.
So excited. Oh, it's blocked as well. Oh my god.
Fix the hole.
Fix the hole. Fix the hole. First type psychology.
What's that? Grandma hasn't arrived. Snacks are in low. Morale is even lower. Send help and snacks. Pathetic.
Destroy that toad thing that was over there.
Tram overlook mountain. There we go, we'll see. Don't see me. Duck here.
Hit him.
Oh wait, he's not red hot. Ah, I get brown paper.
You haven't noticed that?
Does that mean you get more brown paper? It's all colorful.
Yeah.
It's all colorful again.
Wait, this is a puzzle. Ah! Guess not. It was a puzzle. Fuck.
keep it on down low. Would ya? I'm just trying to save my own sniff. If you catch my drift, hiding out here until them things are history. I suppose I could sell you some stuff while I'm here. Hey, I'm not the owner. I have a sample in the house. The first one is free.
My god, your pauses are tremendous.
It is. Rabbit Express.
Photo arm power, go activate. Oh, it's a platform.
Confetti!
You.
You're supposed to collect them.
Oh. Mm-hmm.
Bridge is broken. Now how are we going to get to Peach's castle? It's not like we can just jump in an underground tube, travel through it somehow, and pop out the other side, can we?
That's exactly what we can do.
Confetti! Shy guy.
Hey, thanks for that. I owe you one. But I can't pay you back right now with information. If you're trying to get to Peach's castle, you can take the tour over there.
It's this one right here, probably.
No. That.
Look, he's in his mouth. I have to save him. Confetti! It's super fast.
So save the little guy, then go through the sewers.
Never.
Do it.
The Origami Festival is almost here. I'm so excited. I'm writing these notes to myself. What a loser.
You're mean.
Got anything in here I can steal?
Ah! Oh, snap, it's locked. Get back, you paper man. Machine monster. Oh, it's you. Thanks for saving us earlier. Here's a little something for the effort.
Oh, you're the best.
Yeah, we're just gonna pay it safe, play it safe, and just stay here for ever-ish. Good luck, Mario. Go away. I'm kicking the tree. Okay.
Bunch of posers. Hiding away when there's like seven of them.
I don't want to be turned into paper mache. How would you feel if you were turned into paper mache?
No, I'm not.
Yeah, but what if you were?
Not.
Then you're paper mache then. That's all that's too.
It's like he has a tongue.
That's what I thought. That's what I was all like, is it really a guy?
Drawer.
It's the door.
There it is.
What?
Me, what?
Now then, go through. Go forth and help. That works.
The door is probably locked.
I guess. It may actually be because it opened.
Right.
Come on! Just keep going.
Whoa!
If anyone could defeat the world's largest and most besting Goomba, I knew it'd be you, Mario. Seriously, I can't believe it just came out as. Why are you doing that? Came here to deliver dinner, and in a weird way, that exactly what I did. A red shy guy is over the menu thanks to you, Mario.
Over the menu? It says off the menu.
Thanks for off the menu. Thanks to you, Mario. I really owe one. It doesn't matter.
Did a great job.
Thank you.
Fantastic. 1 out of 10.
See? I'm getting compliments, Amber.
He just did 1 out of 10.
Off.
I'm the best. Sacramento. Tell
and
me your secrets.
Go through two.
No.
It's
this way.
No, I mean like go through that two.
Yes, we'll go through that two.
No, the other one over there.
No, I'm not going through that. I don't want to.
Wow, look how far you're going. You went all the way back over there.
I don't want to go this way. I want to go back. That took me too far.
You can even be right there.
Perfect. Exactly where I wanted to go.
Now get to the castle.
Oh, dear.
So are they listening? Oh, so it's not that sewer. That takes.
Clearly, it's found it to be the wrong one.
We'll look at some others.
Fun fucking accessory store. The accessory stop, the stickers. Oh my god! I forgot all about that.
Get to the castle!
Now we gotta check everything first.
Castle!
We need to check things first.
Did you just castle?
If you don't check for things, how can you find secrets?
A chest!
It's the third collectible. Oh, it's
number five.
Number five.
Oh, I guess there's five.
Oh, there's a whole ton of them.
Where are we going here? Probably not.
No, he did.
Yeah, we did.
Now get to the castle.
Never.
Find the right
There's gotta be somewhere else to go. I didn't go in this building yet.
There's a guy up there.
I can go this way, though. And then I can go this way. Man, I'm good. Hey, buddy. Hoppa!
Those horrible giant Goombas showed up right around the time the toads disappeared. I hear loud noises coming from the Peach Castle too. Just what is going on.
You heard You heard?
Yes, you
heard. You heard that good? Okay.
Yeah, you heard that one good. Oh, you thought I was a red shy guy? Well, sorry. Disappoint you, but I'm a sniff.
A sniff it. Betcha this is locked. $1. It's not locked.
You've got to open.
What does a shy guy do?
He's a shy guy. Money.
Oh my.
Even worse.
It's hiding in the closet. Excelsior! Did it work? I closed my eyes. Oh man. Mario's turn. Great.
Oh my god! Fix it.
There's no way around, I guess.
Fix it, Felix!
What a racket.
Good job.
Tell me your secrets. Where's Harvey Dent?
He's fixing the tree. The hammer will never destroy.
Oh my god. It's a ghost. Why is this glowing?
Jump.
Clearly not gonna make this jump.
Jump it. I know you can do it.
You can do it.
I think we can make it.
Let's do it the normal way.
This is the normal way. Guarantee you, we need the flying Koopa to go across. Yeah. Take my money.
That's not money.
Them it is.
You guys know how to get up there or no?
I think it's that way. It is that way.
Is there a way to push those boxes?
You go up on those boxes over there and you go on the roof and you jump on that and get up there.
Can you jump on those?
I like the way you guys think. Money.
Oh, a lot of money for that person. Sorry, paper.
Shortcut.
Now you can go in there.
Huh. Let me in.
Maybe you have to destroy that guy.
No, that's not gonna help.
Destroy him! We can all see that, Lee.
We can all see that, who?
A banana.
You.
Spare you the details, but know this. I'm a sniff it, and I was inside the Goomba.
The?
That Goomba.
Do you have an idea what it was like in there?
Never mind, just take this and try to forget what happened.
Where's it?
after all.
Come see me anytime, and I will sell you the finest confetti you've ever had to
Oh my god, you're adding words to nothing that has
the
words.
Pleasure of scattering.
Did you feel that, Mario? It feels calmer somehow around here.
We'll give yourself a clap for that. Really.
It's almost like there aren't any more giant monsters trying to eat buildings and us.
It's in the arena. I'm talking about the other side.
Oh.
Can't go over there?
No, the bridge just collapsed too.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, I forgot to mention that you need a special mind hole hook.
Mind hole?
Manhole hook to down there.
My goodness. Who taught you how to read?
I think my friend is using it right now. Just look for a red shy guy like me, but not quite as handsome. He's not very that handsome anymore.
They all look the same.
I don't know what you're talking about. He specifically told me it's not as handsome.
Hold on. You're red, just like that other shy guy and nearly as handsome. So do you have the thing we need to open up the sewer lid?
I don't know what you're talking about, but that hook isn't there. Here. Check out the red brick buildings and at the part. That's where I left it.
Oh my god.
Oh, thank you. Should we go check it out, Mario?
No. I was just there.
Let's go check it out.
Oh.
Go to the port.
Left it somewhere and you gotta go find it.
Back with the scissors.
I'm a perfect Snippy. Reader. Yay.
I'm just gonna take the shortcut over here. I ain't walking all that way.
That's what the shortcuts are for.
You've gotta go through all that poopy water. But then at least you get to your destination.
Hey, where's the hookup? You said that.
You think some things in here could be seen like those folded guys are messing around? Whoa, that hammer of yours sure can shake things up. Did those boxes just move? Hit it again. Keep doing that.
I'm gonna stand right above it, hang on.
Keep doing it.
Ah, went too far away. Well, it's a hand, I'm gonna work down the wall. Ah! I'm gonna grab right here. Eh, give me the money. That was a door.
I guess that makes sense because they all have. Oh, I see the hook up there.
I don't see her here.
You didn't have to do a battle.
Because I murdered them. I know there's something in the box. Hang on. It's gotta be. Where's Harvey Dent? Where is he? Manhole hook. For accessing the giraffe underground. Graffiti, if you will.
So if you eat a mushroom, does that mean you become big?
No.
For as long as you want? What does it do?
More attack damage.
Well, that's not what mushrooms are for.
Paper world here. Useless. Yeah. Please smash him. No, I didn't. Do you?
Are you trying to smash me?
No, the red shy guy.
Ah.
Went flying backwards to hit him. Oh. Graffiti underground.
It's so dark in here. Why does everything seem to like this place? Why does everyone seem to like this place? Can you turn on the lights, Mario? Otherwise, it'll be dark all the way through this space. It's so dark in here. Why does everyone seem to like this?
Blah, 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 blah. Whatever. It's me.
And
it's me, Mario.
Look, someone's here.
Who's there?
What the f-
Yes.
Poindexter.
Oh, Mario, I had to run down here and hide from all those horrible. Pardon me. I should intrude myself. Introduce myself. I'm the creator of these Boozy Champion
Champignum.
It's a museum.
It's a mushroom. It says it's a museum with a splendid collection of objects, music, treasures, origami, and other wondrous items.
Origami.
Okay, Poindexter, hello. And we have even managed to acquire the legendary Super Marino Sea Vessel. Believe it or not.
He looks so smug about that. Look at his face.
I do hope you'll come visit soon. We're open even with all of the Origami's time you've seen it. He's gonna run out.
Uzi? Marino? I'm trying to remember those words instead of that toad's face.
Cause he was a Poindexter.
It just kept getting closer. It was all I could focus on. But maybe the words were more important. Should we go back to town and check out the Muzi, whatever that is?
Oh, I don't want to.
Where's the Yeedy in there?
There's bats!
Ah!
You have to fight them? I guess they are.
Ah!
Line them up! Come on, square up. We're gonna fight here. Let's get a clean fight. I don't want no pushing and I don't want no shoving.
They're called swoops. Oop, there she is. Don't mess with that.
Take him out.
He's so happy when he murders people.
Good job.
Woohoo! The starfish is happy.
Careful with the others.
Leave me alone. Suckers. He's like, he jumped to his death. He's fine. A banana. That's a heart.
You think that was a banana?
Kill light bulbs.
I just got hit with my hammer, didn't work. Mises.
What more, hey?
Show you what we do the rats here.
Hammer.
We pound them. Squeak. Wow, that's a good hammer. I guess we'll have to do that. I should be good now.
Doing great.
Yep. All right, that's a lot of points. And here's even more points. And a mushroom.
Take that.
Oh, good. Bats everywhere.
Hey, there's a pipe over there. I wonder where it leads. I bet you can hardly contain yourself when you see a pipe that inviting, huh? Oh no, it's all flooded. We can't get across with all that water. There. It'd get soggy.
Oh yeah, so I was gonna
just
swim over.
Just oh my god.
If
your child
feels
like paper. Nothing. Good. We have three actions.
Mario, please jump.
Celsior.
That's a good one.
But, oh, what is that? Oh, we got something. A hand.
That's a wheel. Oh, a magic circle. Did those mean folded soldiers hide it?
Powerful hands.
Treasure chest.
I wonder if I can fall on that. Oh my god, they jump so much.
Oh, you cannot fall in.
I know.
Oh, your paper.
Giraffeed underground gate to Peach's castle. No, I don't want to go there. I can go to the right. I just saw that.
Yeah.
Hey, we made it to the entrance of Peach's castle. That sewer really is pretty neat. I mean, I suppose we shouldn't celebrate just yet. We need to see if your poor brother's green hat is okay. And your brother, too.
Nope. Don't have to. I'm gonna go this way.
I don't think he does anything though.
Huh? I don't think money does anything?
No, I thought the staircase was nowhere.
Austin, jump up. Oh, he just jumped right at me like a shark. Mm-hmm.
Move this that away. So this one.
Pretty sure good. Knows what to do.
Now move this one.
Did that?
No. Yes.
Perfect. I just crit and messed up.
It was still effective.
I guess. Got 10,000 coins though. Need more coins.
Hey!
Confetti!
Somebody!
Mario! Oh. Thank you. For saving. He's like, oh, he died.
He almost got soaked.
Mario's like, oh, he did.
Alright, now time to go through.
I don't know where that one goes. I knew it. Oh, there's hidden blocks here? Ooh. 100% of that. I did it. I'm the best. Oh, one was over here. Ah, suicide! Can't do it. A car.
What's all that? Did that pile of junk come flying out of the castle when my brother took it? How dangerous.
That castle was only like...
It looks pretty heavy. I don't think we'll be able to move it ourselves.
That castle was small.
Well, if you didn't know, Peach has a castle just for her paintings. Peach has a castle just for her paintings. Gotta be a secret around here. Aha!
Go in there.
I don't wanna go there.
Please. Please. Yay!
It's only because. Only
wait. The green Mario hat.
It's Luigi.
It's the green Mario hat.
Luigi.
You loser.
Luigi.
Can't break that box. Oh. Aha, this is breakable. Bang. Can't. I don't want the Mario hat. I only have red Mario hats.
Well, what if it helps you?
I don't want it.
Please.
There's gotta be secrets around here somewhere.
Nah. What if it has a...
Yes.
Oh, look at that.
Your brother's hat.
The green Mario.
Someone wrote Luigi on the inside in very small letters. Is that something Luigi would do?
Yeah, Green Mario doesn't like being called Green Mario, but that's okay.
Where could he be, Mario?
Help me!
Oh. It's almost like the hat just spoke to me in Luigi's voice, asking me for help.
Oh, fold it up. Somewhere maybe in between time dimensions. Something. Someone help.
There it is again. It almost sounds like he's in between dimensions like I was. But how could that be?
I mean, how could that be? Your brother did that. He went,
Oh, poor Luigi. I'm sure he met with a really bad fate thanks to my brother. Mario, can I keep this hat as a memory? I didn't know Luigi, but I miss him anyways. It's too bad it has to be this way, but we can't let it get us down. We will hold and treasure your hat forever, Luigi.
Looks like there's a new Luigi in town.
It's Green Mario. peasants.
Then I guess the star is now Green Mario. Don't forget about me.
He's under this rug right here. Feel it.
Feel it in my chest.
I knew it.
Or maybe between the wall. So close, bro.
Am I saved? I feel weird. Let's pray for Luigi, the Green Mario. He was a good man. My mustache is wrapped around my own neck. Oh, he's gonna suffocate. Let me hit ya. That's more like it. I'm so glad you're okay.
Not that we had any doubt. My name's Olivia, by the way. I owe Mario big time for all of his help. By the way, as someone who's been there, I'm wondering how you ended up trapped between dimensions.
Let's see. A shy guy put me there, but not a regular shy guy.
It was thick and edgy.
Before I knew it, it had folded me up and tucked me away in there.
Said it, come back for me later.
How awful for you, but at least you didn't get turned into a folded soldier. Oh, but I do have some good news. Your hat survived without you.
My hat? But what happened to the whole castle? Where's Princess Peach?
Aw, I thought you'd be happier to see the hat. Well, my brother kidnapped Peach and her castle. We're on our way to stop him right now, but it's a long way and there are streamers blocking us.
Oh, that's right. I was gonna go look for the key to Peach's castle. We got locked in, remember?
Mario's
always saving me, so I just wanted to do something nice for him, for a change. I'm really happy to see my hat again, but I've gotta find that key. Let's go.
Why find a key for a ruined castle?
Well, we definitely might need the key if we make it to the castle, so let's pin all our hopes on Luigi.
We don't need the key. A chunk of the castle's missing. We're on it.
Good luck, Luigi. See you later.
She kept the hat.
Nope. I do need the hat. I just came and stole it.
Well, now that we know he's okay, what should we do next? I mean, we're still headed to Peach's castle, but we should look around here for clues first.
It's me, Mario.
Money.
A lot of money.
Yes, clues. Broke it. Check anywhere else, unfortunately.
Try that again.
Nope,
hit it like a whole ton of times.
Reinforced cardboard box with more cardboard.
It kind of looks like metal, though.
Over there.
cardboard box with four cardboard. And another one before. You can tell by the edges. The edges are not there, and that means it's able to be opened. Learn something.
Huh?
I know exactly what you mean.
What? What's this look like? Excuse me, I need some privacy back here. Dirty minds.
Probably Luigi, wasn't it? I wish my brother were as kind and thoughtful as yours.
I thought you couldn't do it as...
Same here.
Break stuff.
Oh! I think we found the castle. It's right there. But I don't know how we're going to make it past those streamers. They're weirdly strong for paper.
Yes.
Plus, it looks like they're coming from different places. Will we have to go all over the world to unravel them?
Well, please don't tell me that we have to go all the way around the world. It will take ages.
So if the red streamer is going this direction, it seems like following it will lead us.
Then let me finish.
Go.
Follow the red streamer.
Follow the yellow brick road.
No, follow the red streamer.
Follow the yellow brick road. I'm in between dimensions.
Hey.
Hey, it sounds like someone nearby is in the same kind of jam as I was earlier. Should we help them?
Nah.
I saw that Goomba.
Right here. Sucker.
How does one... Oh, okay. Yeah, how does...
Make it move up. You messed everything up.
I messed nothing up.
You messed everything up.
Exactly what I want to do. Now witness your friends dying in front of you. Now here to witness his friend's death. Now I'm gonna stomp on you and end it here. Good.
What if you said that you'd be changed?
Oh, I think it.
What if you said in the beginning of the thing that you'd change into one of them?
Nope. Thank you so much. Now I came back to my toad shop in Toad Town. I hate to be away for more than a few minutes, you see, but I was captured. It's a big problem. I'll work on my control issues, but we have weapons, items, and all sorts of useful things. Stop by. Oh, he talked really fast. He went real fast. I'm at the bridge today. You'd be all working. How am I supposed to go back to my shop? Toads. 100% rescue.
Are we just going to leave him here? It seems like he really wants to get back to his shop. You gotta help him.
What?
Help him!
I don't want to help him. He's a loser.
Too bad, that makes you a loser too.
Hip. Ha. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, you fixed it, thank you.
Why didn't you go to the shop?
I literally got to sprint over to my shop now, but here's a free sample of my wares. Enjoy. I probably have
go to the shop to get weapons.
I'm off, I gotta pull off the fire rifle to everybody in my shop because I was there.
Go to the shop. He said that he had weapons.
Stab his face. What?
I just can't get enough of the water. Even though on paper, my therapist says I'm a contrarian, but I don't agree.
Really? Really don't agree. I wonder where the weapon shop's at.
Battle
left. Let's go see the curator, I guess. Oh god, Poindexter's face. Ah, Mario, well, welcome to your first time visit the Musée Champignon, yes. Oh, let me tell you how it all works. We collect a variety of pieces from your travels and display them here in your galleries. We're fully dedicated to displaying artifacts from your adventures alone. That's unique, that's something I know that we're using boost. And oh, speaking of unique, here's a bit of lights in the exhibit. I do have one spectacular piece to share. The Supermarina, legendary vessel of the legendary Captain Tewand. Last but not least, we're more than happy to display trophies you earn throughout your adventures. I will personally polish and shine each one of them in the event that you wish to come to them. You won't find that level of service in any other museum, I assure you. Well then, good. I suppose it's all for you. Good luck. Goodbye. It's the different worlds.
Go to number one.
Whoa, there's so many cool pipes, but you never see anything like that. Her voice changed. These are the worlds I've been in. Warp pipe. Warp pipe. Yeah, we'll go straight to the castle, why not? Warp pipe. Aw, oh, darn it. Super late. Huh?
It's right up there.
Also, because you had a different angle.
I go to the weapons shop. Weapons!
Hey, remember when you pulled me back from the adventure? I was so happy I can write fans today in the shop. Can't let you know for that. I'm just gonna check the items to check it out. It's finally unlocked. Boots.
Oh. Grab the boot!
Give me all your money! How can I use this? Please send it to interesting.
Boots?
Oh, it's a weapon. You can use weapons to attack during battles. I have a bunch of different effects, but you have the equipment menu first. Mm-hmm. If you use one too much, it might break, so try not to get too caught up in the heat. Oh, they can break. I don't want to use anything else. Thanks, come again. There's a door, get me out of here.
Now you can go ahead and leave.
Yep. About time.
Everything is.
Everything's awesome!
Don't you dare even sing that song anymore.
No!
No! No!